Welcome to the Detroit Lakes Community Calendar. Coming to you from the George Simpson Auditorium at the Detroit Lakes Middle School, we have a very special TV3 presentation this week featuring Les Miserables, which is the play that the Detroit Lakes Musical Department is putting together this year. And it is a school version, and tickets are available at Central Market in Detroit Lakes. And performance dates are October 30th, November 1st, 6th, and 8th with curtain time at 7:30. And also there's a matinee on November 2nd with curtain time at 3 p.m. Please support the Detroit Lakes Musical Department in their performance of Les Miserables.
Thank you. shame. I do not even know your name, dear mademoiselle. Won't you say, will you tell? My name is Mayers Pontmercy.
And mine's Cosette.
Cosette, I don't know what to say.
Then make no sound.
I am lost.
I am
a heart full of light.
A night
bright as day. And you must never go away. Cosette, Cosette,
this is a chain we'll never break.
Do I dream?
I'm awake.
Heart full of love.
A heart
full of you. A single look and then I knew.
Your time is up and your parole's begun. You know what that means.
Yes, it means I'm free.
No! It means you get your yellow ticket of leave. You are a thief.
I stole a loaf of bread.
You lost the house.
I broke a window pane. My sister's child was close to death, and we were starving.
You will starve again unless you learn the meaning of the law.
I know the meaning of those 19 years of slavery. Of the law.
5 years for what you did, the rest because you tried to run. Yes, 24601.
My name is Jean Valjean.
And I am Javert. Do not forget my name. Do not forget me. 24601.
Come a second time, one day more.
Thank you for watching the Detroit Lakes Community Calendar. If you would like your event on TV3, you can contact me. My name is Dawn at the Washington Square Mall, 847-1679. Make it a great week.